Prepare your Abby.
Your backpack. We're all set and ready to go for the trip.
Of course, we're content makers, so carrying our TikTok light is a must.
My work laptop. And we are set to go.
Yeah. Since we both are going to Illinois, that's why we are ready in our rugged jackets. Because you expect the unexpected when you're going to a cold state like Illinois.
Guys, we are in Tennessee now. Look how beautiful it is.
We stopped at Chipotle after getting gas. Because we anyway stopped, we're giving our friends a quick update about where we are.
So yeah.
So that's Chipotle menu. I like to get either a bowl with chicken or sopita. What are you getting, Abhi?
Chicken bowl.
Say.
Tada! Famous Chipotle. So, welcome to Illinois, guys. Say hi, Meera.
Hi.
Say hi, Abhi.
Hi. This is my favorite place.
So this is the Bluffs area of Indian Trail in Carbondale, where Indians from the 400 to 1100 AD used to occupy these bluffs and use it for their shelters. Yeah, usually we have like water flowing from that direction and coming like this, like going in that direction. We're in Harburg's now, one of our favorite restaurants.
Abhi loves to eat chocolate chip pancakes over here.
Yum yum, Harburg's food.
This is chocolate chip pancake with lots of loads of chocolate chips, butter on top. This is egg and bacon, omelette, amazing, bread, some toast with it, and potatoes.
So Harry, what have you got?
So I got today a cordon bleu sandwich. It's got like 1,000 different cheeses in it. It's very, very tasty. And along with that, I bought some potato chips on the side, fruit on the side. I always love to end my breakfast with fruit and also smoothies. So Harburg's got some cold pressed smoothies. I have never tried it before, to be very honest. But they said they got some kale and ginger in the smoothie. And I love trying ginger, anything with ginger in it. So have to always have it.
Awesome.
Pancake is so nice and fluffy, and chocolate chip, which is amazing.
This is one of the landmarks of SIU. It's called Campus Lake. Here is where we like to do a 3 to 4 mile walk every single day. Good for health and good nature time away from screen. All engineers should do this. We need to keep going. This is SIU, infamous library. They have coffee shops, conference rooms, and lots of books that you can read and refer to. Yeah! This is our lobby at Evolve Apartments. It has amazing games, lot of stuff here. A big TV with a big couch. And
this is where we used to live while we were studying. When we were studying in the college, this is where we used to live.
Hell yeah! This is where me, Abhi, Claire, we used to play ping pong. on the roll. Yeah.
Hello, Data. Hello, hi, I'm here. Data. Hello. Hello.
What do we have here, Shiva?
She's good.
Abhi says it's amazing.
Yes, I really love. Shivam told us to try it for the first time. I liked it. We also have some wings.
Yeah. Onion rings.
Yes.
And
Rosella sticks.
Nachos.
Nachos.
Those are like chicken nachos, right? They're not the normal
ones.
Yeah,
they're chicken.
So our friend Cameroon just came to where we are staying in Carbondale, and me and Abhi can't wait to catch up with him right now.
Yes,
let's go. Here we are at Don Sol, one of the best Mexican restaurants in Carbondale, with our friend Cameroon. And Abhi, my partner in crime as usual.
So this is tilapia with cheese on the top and rice on the bottom.
That's Abhi's
Pollo Ranchero. So this is chicken breast with rice and beans with cheese on the top.
How about you, Cameron?
I got the pollo loco and I replaced the salad with refried beans.
Oh my god.
Yeah, all three of us basically wanted dishes that have cheese on the top.
So the dish tilapia with rice and cheese is amazing, and vegetables also. What else can I ask for? I'm giving this dish 8.5 out of 10. So the remaining 1.5 is out only because of tomatoes.
Okay, that makes sense.
How about you, Abhi? What was your experience?
Mine was great. I give it a 9 out of 10, just cause chicken was very good. Rice was very good, beans were very good. 9 cause it was just not cut. That'll be 10 out of 10.
Cool, cool. And what about you? You seem to have left nothing.
True. It was too good to leave anything.
Makes sense. That's a 10 out of 10.
Yeah, definitely a 10 out of 10, especially with the company that's here.
That's good. He made it.
Awesome, man. This is one of the best reviews we got.
Yeah, it's a 10 out of 10.
We are on our way back home. We had great time meeting our friend Cameroon, and we loved spending time in Carbondale. All right, guys, great to spend time with you. We will see you in the next vlog. Bye.